Today is the day my life begins. Today I become accountable for not only myself and Darius, but for you as well. Today is the day I've been dreaming about since I was a little girl. Today I become a wife, but not just an ordinary wife. Today I become your wife. Kolton Spencer Lynch, my soon-to-be husband, my best friend, my companion, the love of my life, my perfect gift from the universe. You hold a very special place in my heart, and I am in complete awe standing here with you today. You have amazed me with your love for me, and most importantly, your love for Darius. I never thought we would find someone who makes us feel like we were meant to be a family our entire lives, until I met you.
Kolton, it's been 28 years, and being your mom has been the best thing in my life. You make me proud, and you make me laugh.
You've accomplished so many great things over the years. I'm so proud of the man you have become. A great son, a great father, and now a great husband. Court, welcome to our family, and thank you for our first grandson. We're blessed to have you both in our lives.
Kourtney, in all your life, my beautiful child, the only thing I've ever wanted for you was to find your happiness. Today, looking at you right now, you have found your happiness. May you live the next 50 years loving each other the way that you do right now. To Kourtney and Kolton.
I think back to how we met and we talked for hours, literally hours, and then the next day, and then the next day, and then every single day after that. Our life together so far and will continue to be a great ride, and I am excited to have you by my side. That was a great rhyme. I love you, Kourtney, Helen, Katharina, Emma, Elizabeth, Kirkman, Lynch.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm glad that you guys are all here. I'm happy all my family is here to celebrate my mom and dad's wedding. My mom is kind, sweet, beautiful. My dad's handsome, awesome, and the best. He is everything I always wanted him to be. I love my parents with all my heart, and I'm glad to have them as parents. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so! Being here!
I never do, but I feel so good, I feel so good, yeah.
You make me feel beautiful even on my worst days. You make me feel like I can take on the world and accomplish anything my heart desires. You inspire me. You have given us a life that I never thought we would get to experience. Thank you.
I promise to support your goals and dreams and encourage you to live your best life. I promise to take on every obstacle head on as a team because you are not just my wife, you are my best friend. It's crazy, over the course of 5 years, you know me better than anyone, yet you're still showing up today. I promise to talk with you about my problems and do my best about sharing my feelings. I promise not to complain that much when you're rewatching the 9th season of Grey's Anatomy. I promise to protect you, to guide you, and do whatever I can to make you happy each and every day. Hopefully these promises work, and you will say you do. The end.
I love how silly you are, no matter who is around. I love how you can always make me laugh. I promise to always be by your side, even if you embarrass me in public. I promise to always watch your choice of funny movies, even though they aren't really that funny. I promise to always support you and to be your partner through all life's adventures, good or bad. I promise to take care of you when you have a man cold. I promise to make an effort to cook without burning the house down. I promise to always be your best friend and to love you forever and ever. Thank you for choosing me. I love you.
You made my life complete.
You made my life complete. Yes, you did, baby. No one can be
into my life. You blend me with your love.
Come on.
You my enemy side.
When Kolton told me he was going to propose to you, I couldn't have been happier. You're honestly the most kind-hearted, genuine person I've ever met. The love you give people and animals, especially your bushes, aka Lennox and Milo, is unconditional. You constantly see the good in everyone, and you truly bring out the best in Kolton. You're an amazing person, and even more an amazing mother to Darius. And I know I speak for the entire family when I say we are so lucky Kolton has picked you.
When we get up high, won't look down, won't look back. Yeah, when I die, I wanna know I lived like that.
I wanna run in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face, with your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kiss you like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go, with your hand in my head.
Kourtney, you have accomplished many things so far in your life, and I know there are many more that you will succeed at. Life has so much more in store for you both. Be kind and respect each other. Being married holds immense responsibility. Love does conquer and forgive.
Anywhere you wanna go, with your hand in my head.
and vice versa. I am so grateful to be standing here today. I have never met another person as caring, generous, and thoughtful. You're going to change the world, and Kolton is such an amazing addition to your family, and I can't wait to celebrate your 50th anniversary.
I wanna love in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face, with your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kissing like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go, with your hand in my head.
Darius, watching you grow and learn has been a real joy, and this family wouldn't be the same without you. Thank you for using your manners often and being kind to your friends. Thank you for respecting your elders and people surrounding you. Thank you for being so thoughtful and loving. You are the most beautiful boy inside and out, and your dad and I love you more than anything in this universe. I can't believe I have a husband. I'm so happy. I know we are going to have the best life together, full of love and laughter and success. I couldn't think of anyone better to spend my life with. It's you and me always. I love you.
Kiss before.